Back here at home, Shreveport police are investigating a shooting that sent two people to the hospital in serious condition. It happened at the 4100 block of Hollywood Avenue. Police say two black males pulled up in an unknown vehicle, pulled out a gun, and started shooting into a crowd in front of the consumer grocery store. Two victims were hit, resulting in life-threatening injuries. Police are actively searching for two suspects responsible, but they're not releasing names.